see how that defense holds up as the evening goes along. Again, from right to left, Danny Jackson, Reese Williams, Mike O'Sullivan, and Stefan Muller tasked with keeping this Greenville side off the score sheet, which they try to do now. Going forward through McLean, in the box, his shot gets on the score sheet, and Greenville is off and running. Starts with Morrell. The ball through from the former Tormenta player. Lachlan McLean beats Pablo Jara on the Islands replay.